Hello friends, now we will see how to create a table type. So first, what is table type? You use a table type to describe the structure and functional attributes of internal table in ABAP. So table type describes the structure and functional attribute of internal table in ABAP. A table type is defined by its line type that defines the structure and data type attributes of a line of the internal table. The option for managing and accessing the data in internal table. Now we will create a table type. Click on SE11 ABAP dictionary. Now in previous video we have seen how to create domain, how to create structures, data element. Now we are creating table type, and in next video we will see how to create table. Now just you have to create so z table type. We'll create a simple table type. So just create table type. Yes, we'll give a short description. So our first table type. Now as you can see, there are many radio buttons, so we'll click on predefined type radio button. Now in data type we have to write num c for number. Now number of characters we'll give 10. Now we'll click on initialization and access. So just click. Now initialization line number, we'll just write 1. Access standard table. Now we'll click on primary key. Now as you can see, key definitions, it contains standard key, line type, key components not specified, and in key category it contained unique, non specified. So we'll just unique or non unique key. Now we'll click on secondary key. As you can see, in further secondary keys it contains 3 radio button: allowed, not allowed, not allowed, not specified. Just we'll click on allowed. Now just we'll click on save button and z table type saved. Now we'll click on check button. No inconsistency found. Now we'll click on active. Now we'll click on active. Now as you can see, it is activated. Now just click on utilities, activation lock. Just click and you can see no error. Go back. We have created our first table type. Now as you can see, we have activated our table type. Now just go on utilities, runtime object display. As you can see, we have created our table type. We have created our simple table type. Now just go back. Now as you can see, we have created our table type. We can create our table type in different method also, using line type. Now we'll create a table type using line type. So first we have to create a table. So z student 1 create, it is already created. So 1 2 demo 4 type. Now delivery class, just click on application table. Yes, allow field we will give mandt, mandit man. Its data type is client student. Now roll number सेड जेड रोल नंबर इज नॉट एक्टिव, सो वी विल क्रिएट अवर डेटा एलिमेंट. टू क्रिएट अ डेटा एलिमेंट जस्ट डबल क्लिक सेव एग्जिट. यस यस क्रिएट अ क्रिएट द डेटा एलिमेंट. यस नाउ वी राइट डेमो वर्जन. सो डेटा एलिमेंट फॉर रोल नंबर डेटा एलिमेंट रोल नंबर फॉर स्टूडेंट. नाउ वी विल क्लिक ऑन डेटा टाइप. नाउ इन डेटा टाइप इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ एलिमेंट्री टाइप हैव टू टाइप्स डोमेन एंड प्री डिफाइंड टाइप. So we'll just click on domain. Now we'll create our domain also. Control C, Control V, we have just and enter. Now no active domain available. So just click yes. Now just click on yes. Save. Create domain. Now short description. Just we have to write demo for role number, anything you can write. Now we have to write num c done. Now it is numerical text. Now 10 for number of characters and output length will be 10. Now we just have to save it. Yes, check it and activate it. We have activated our domain. Now we'll click on field label. So just click role role. No. Length will be 10. It will be 15 and 20. Now roll number of student. Roll number of student. We'll write a std. Now save it, check it. We'll click on active button. So our data element is created. Now we'll click on back. As you can see, numc num data element roll number for student. Now we'll write name. So in this we have created our data element. Now we'll create name 30 for no. Now just click on technical settings. Save. Yes. Data class. Now this we have to write master data and transparent data. And save. Now size category for logical storage parameters. So 0 to 2. We'll click on save button. It is saved. Now we'll click on back. Now we'll check enhancement category for table missing. So just extra enhancement category can be enhanced deep, copy and active. Now it is active. just go on utilities, table content, and create entries. Client, roll number of student, just click one, save, back. Now utilities, table content and display, see. Now we have created our table SC11. Now we'll click on radio button data type. Now STD12 table type, yes. Now just write a short description, demo for table type. Now we will paste the table name. Now click on initialization and access. It is access standard table. So we will just move to primary key. We'll click on key components and choose components. So mandate, roll number, name, we'll choose only two, mandate and roll number. Yeah, as you can see in key component, mandate and roll number is there. Now we'll just save it, save. Now we'll check it, activate it. Yeah, object activated. We'll just